Okay, this one is extra. Again, it's a little more challenging than the others, so she is going to walk through it slowly, facing the front and facing the back.
Okay. So first, with your right leg, it's going to go sideways to the left. You're going to make daggers with your arms. And that part is going to be when you're saying extra. So first you're going to go here and clap, and you're going to go straight to the front and clean. Then you're going to clap again, go up to the side, and face the opposite way. So now we're facing right instead of left. And then you're going to clap your way down, and go back to clean. Now you're going to repeat that again. Extra, extra, read all about it. Our squad's going to scream and shout it. Then you're going to kind of like tuck your mouth and like, here's another kind of hard part. You're going to go stomp, out. You're kind of going to make like a four with your legs and then back down. So we're number one, clap. We're number one, clap. Then you're going to kind of like combine it without the clap. We're number one. And then that is the entire cheer. Now I'm going to show you facing the back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Extra, extra, read all about it. Our squad's going to scream and shout it. Uh-oh, peers can't be beat. I said those peers can't be beat. We're number one.
And hopefully we'll review these at practice again soon.